Trump is the murderer. Because I can say anything that I want to say about somebody, and it's okay. I don't have to present real evidence. All I have to do is make an accusation that she's extorting people and investing money, and people accept it as true because I made it a tweet. That's the problem. Oh, that's the problem with
Web 2. Why don't you try that, right? Try that.
That's what you're doing to me right now.
You want to try that?
Let's just be honest for a second, though.
Yes, go.
You shilled FTT too.
No, I did not.
It happened.
Guys.
Like, you're not here to cause
violence. So are you saying that I got paid? Are you saying I got paid? Are you saying that I got paid by FTT?
We all make mistakes.
Are you saying that I got paid by FTX? Excuse me, sir. I'm asking a question. Are you, when you say the word shill, do you mean that I was paid to promote that token? Okay, so what you're saying is, the equivalent of someone giving an honest opinion on a coin is shilling. This is the problem.
I've been attacked. You can tie a bag, shill it, and get your bag spot.
So you think that I'm sitting in front of a computer, and I make a video, and as soon as I do it, I'm sitting there and click sell.
I hope not. I don't
understand my life. I have zero time.